I'm Mikey from GameAnyone.com, and this is Professor Layton and the Miracle Mask for the Nintendo 3DS. Layton tells Emmy and Luke about his past, hoping to shed some light on the present. After bringing his father home, Layton goes to meet Randall. And that's where I am right now. So, I gotta go to Randall's house, and that's, towards the left. Oh, it's not gonna let me go there yet. Gonna have to, examine this. Maybe just a couple times. Or maybe talk to this guy. And we got a puzzle, number 26, Mangled Math. Alright, so, there's like all this complicated math stuff on the top. You have to answer the problem? Well, if you turn it upside down, it's actually like the tears in the paper is the equation. So it is 17 minus 2. And now this is the hard part. What's that? Let's see. 15, I hope that's right.
I think this may be it. Looks as if I got it.
All right, now the path opens up.
Oh, Herschel!
Angela, perfect timing.
Beautiful night, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Randall seems to be quite single-minded lately.
Yeah, that's Randall. I think his enthusiasm is one of the reasons I admire him.
I suppose.
But that passion makes him easily excitable. You know, you're very good for him. You keep him balanced.
Is balanced the same as boring?
No. Randall's lucky. We're both looking out for him.
Yes. He is lucky, isn't he? He's got a kind girlfriend who's concerned about his well-being, and a loyal best friend.
Ah.
You'll always look out for him, won't you, Herschel? Promise me.
Yes. I promise.
Okay, look at this place. Very nice and naturey. Kind of wish there was like more screens like this. So let's get these hand coins. And that's pretty much all there is to do here. So just continue further down the path. And here is Randall's house. Alright, so let's get the hand coins that are here. Okay, let's try to go inside. Alright, so we're not going to be able to go through the front door. So let's try this window up here. And we got a puzzle! Number 27, that rings a bell. So you gotta put the numbered balls in the slingshots so that you end up ringing the bell. So let's just try that. And that didn't work. Let's see. It kind of goes like so fast, you don't really get a chance to see it. Alright, hang on. Switch 1 and 4. I think that'll work. Yay, it did it.
Here goes. Puzzles can be quite fun.
Thank you.
Hmm? Huh? Is that the Mask of Chaos? Take a look at this. Behold!
What is this?
I don't understand.
We made the trip to Monte d'Or to investigate the Mask of Chaos. There. We witnessed a terrifying sight. Civilians petrified before our very eyes. We met Angela Lador, an old friend of the professor's. We also learned of a tragic event in Professor Layton's past. I didn't get much sleep that night, but the sunrise was quite beautiful.
And that's the end of chapter 2. Some sort of wall with a bunch of crazy stuff written on it. I wonder what that's all about. Gonna have to wait until the next flashback chapter, which is after the next chapter, because it alternates like present, past, that kind of thing. So anyway, thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next part.